Given sigma x is compressive, that is negative minus 10 megapascals, and sigma y is 30 megapascals, and tau xy is given as 20 megapascals. If we draw the Mohr circle, sigma x is negative 10, and since tau xy acting on that plane is anticlockwise, let us take it as negative. This is negative and positive tau, and this is sigma, negative and positive. And since sigma is negative 10 and tau xy is anticlockwise, let us put it upwards. This point is minus 10 comma minus 20, and here another point sigma y, that is 30, and tau xy 20. On joining these two, we get the center of the circle, and with this center and this distance as radius, we can draw the Mohr circle. We know sigma 1 comma 2 is given as sigma x plus sigma y by 2 plus or minus under root of sigma x minus sigma y by 2 whole square plus tau xy square. On substituting, we get sigma 1 and sigma 2, in which this will be sigma 2 and this is sigma 1. So sigma 1 and sigma 2, substituting minus 10 plus 30 by 2 plus or minus under root of minus 10 minus 30 by 2 whole square plus tau xy is 20 square under root, which will be obtained as 38.284 is sigma 1 and the other is minus 18.284. So in the options, this will be minus 18.284 and this will be 38.284. So option B is the correct Mohr circle construction for the given stress system.